5 dot. NF. Dot 4. Multiplying. Fractions. Here's the thing though. It's in word problems. You don't understand cracking the math code terms, it's going to be very hard to figure out what operation you need to use, okay? Get familiar with them, okay? Ramir.
Yes, sir.
And Amari.
Oh.
Are eating a pizza. Ramir eats one-sixth slices of pizza. Amari eats 4 times as many slices. How many slices does Amari eat? Can you see this, Shania? Let's bucket. What do I box?
How many slices does Amari
eat? Okay, what do I underline?
1/6 slices.
4 times and 1/6.
And 1/6 slices. 4 times. What do I circle?
Times.
How many?
Times. What else?
How many?
What else?
Many.
That's the same thing.
Of.
Pizza. What operation symbols do you see? Add and multiply. When addition and multiplication is in the same word problem, what do we use?
Multiply.
What pieces am I going to pull down to multiply?
1/6.
1/6 and what?
4 times.
4. What symbol goes between them?
Multiplication.
Look at there. We had exposure with this. When I have a whole number, how do I make a whole number a fraction? Micah.
You put a fraction bar
under. Put a fraction bar and a 1 up under. Is he correct?
Yes.
Yes, he is. Now I just, how do I multiply?
Good job.
Across.
Say it. Straight across. Okay? So step 1 was to make the whole number a fraction. Step 2, multiply straight across. So that means you got 1 times what?
4.
Over
6 times 1.
You get what? 4 over 6. Can that simplify?
No.
Yes, they're both even. What number can divide into any even number?
2.
2. This becomes what?
2
over 3. 6 divided by 2 is 3. And of course, step 3 would be to simplify. Now, sometimes it'll come out simplified. Sometimes you won't have to, but it's always good to check. If I wanted to set these up, why did I pick 2? Because it was the greatest common factor. That's why I picked 2. And that concludes it.